Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So in few days back, this Facebook team launched its one of the new update, and the update is called as Facebook Room. So nowadays this Facebook Room is Zoom new competitor for video chatting. So if you have Facebook account, and this is very simple to get this feature. At same time, if your friend don't have a Facebook, just send the invite link to join the meeting. So you can send the invite link to maximum of 50 people. So anyway, how to use this feature? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook newsfeed section. So now in this section, in bottom of create post feature, it has create room icon. So simply select it, and then it shows create your room. So you can fill up these following informations, and the first one is room activity. So it has some ideas about your room activity. So you can select any one of them. So otherwise, if you like to create your own activity, just press this new option and then edit your room name, and also put your favorite emoji for your Facebook room, and then click to save these changes. So and the second one is who is invited. So you can add all of your Facebook friends, or you can invite specific friends, and this is for your choice. So and the final one is start time, and it is default set to now, but if you want to customize your time schedule, just change the date and time settings, and don't forget to save these changes. So once you create this schedule, finally you can press next option. So now you can write something about your Facebook room, and then click to share this post on your Facebook newsfeed or Facebook story, and this is also for your choice. So once you've done these processes, it will automatically starts on that particular time. So otherwise, if you want to cancel that meeting, so just go to your newsfeed section and then press that join me feature. So here you can simply press end room, and it asks for confirmation. So you can select end room. So now my Facebook room is successfully entered. So this is the way you can easily create the Facebook room feature by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.